Lily was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on the night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid. Creatures who are hiding in the dark, and something came creeping. It told her, "Don't you worry, jealous, follow everywhere I go. Top of all the mountains, I'm valley low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of. Just let me in, ooh. Everything you want, I'm gonna be the magic star. Just let me in, ooh. Just let me in, ooh. She knew she was hypnotized and walking on cold thin ice. Then it broke and she awoke again. She ran faster and started screaming, "Is there someone out there? Please help me, come get me." Behind her, she could hear it say, "Follow everywhere I go. Top of all the mountains, I'm valley low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of. Just let me in, ooh. Everything you want, I'm gonna be the magic star.